So, Miss Elizabeth, I heard that you asked me about my embarrassing moment. It was about, I had a very special date with somebody. He was super cute, like, trust me. So I decided I need to go to the restroom. So I go in the restroom, doing my business. But the door gets jammed. I'm pushing and pushing. Nobody's hearing me scream, help, help. So I have to climb over. I couldn't go under because that would ruin my dress. So I had to climb over. I had to get on top of the toilet seat when my foot fell into the toilet. And then I had to, like, grab my grip and flip over. I landed perfectly, but I landed in the liquid. Not a good liquid, not a nice liquid, a nasty liquid. A liquid that I thought was just water turned out to be water from somebody's inside. I thought to myself, this day is horrible. I go up to him. I say, oh, sorry, I'm late. My hair's messed up. My clothes are messed up. My shoes are broken. He says, what happened to you? I said, what do you think happened to me? So I was in a bad mood and stuff. And I was taking it out on him. I thought he would call me next week. But it turned out he went out with my best friend.